I just want to use colors. I'm a girl attending to an art school in an overcrowded class. There are more or less 40 people learning how to be an artist. Sounds interesting, but sometimes it is hard to be creative, above all when someone imposes you on how to express yourself. One day entering in the classroom, I realized a drawing exam was planned. I used a lot of colors expressing myself in that sheet of paper. When I gave my drawing to the teacher, she said she doesn't like it and I'm not a good artist at all. I felt so powerless and sad at the moment when she said it, but I asked her, "Why is that a problem that I like colors?" I saw the teacher thought about it, but she didn't say anything. The day after, I looked at the teacher and I felt that suddenly something changed. She came to me and said, "Sorry for being offensive. Sometimes it is hard for me to work in such a big class, but we have to do our best." After I heard it, I felt really motivated and inspired by my teacher. After that, she told the whole class to use more colors or simply just colors we like and be creative as we can. My teacher made changes that I'm really happy about it. We get more attention, we are more creative, and we can do everything what we like. I think if teachers are more open-minded, everything is possible and students can create more beauty in this world. Now we can use colors.